We all lost everything. Everything but our stories. And they shouldn't be forgotten. I was 3. It was April of 1983. Cecil, it was 1870 for you. Pam and Vera, you tell it like it was yesterday, but it's been 62 years since you saw that blast of light. Light. That's where all of our news stories began. It streaked across the sky, mesmerizing, but unnerving. Even in daylight, Joseph, you said, was gloriously bright. But in the twilight, it was spellbinding. Whether it was in the deep woods like Cecil or right outside town like Jane and Jenny, we were drawn to see more. Vera, you said you recall smiling. Some of you were alone. I wasn't. My dear grandma, God bless her, rejoiced as if some forebearer of good fortune. Grandma lifted me from the carriage on the porch and walked into the yard so we could watch it unobstructed. None of us understood, but, well, we followed, and we all felt some kind of trepidation, and yet attraction, so we approached it, and it approached us. You all remember, there was no turning away. It advanced, almost like purposefully spinning slowly until, well, it found us, each of us. We should tell these stories because it saved us and
bonjour, ciao, hola, hello, shora, ni hao. Welcome to Hunrat. My name is Yosef. I am the mayor here. You are most probably a bit confused and disoriented. But let me reassure you, everything will be fine. You're not the first to go through this experience. The others who have come before you will help you adjust. Follow the trail to the house with the white picket fence. Fali will meet you there and introduce you to your new life here.
I'm Farley. I guess if you're seeing this, then I wasn't even...
Just in case. Welcome. But it's probably not safe here. To be blunt, we're getting ready for a battle. I don't know what you'll find. I just thought I should. Just be cautious. With who you trust, CW may be here. I don't know. Just be careful. I've got to go.
See you soon. And don't panic. As jarring as this experience is, you really will find Hunrat to be a decent place. Farley. I guess if you're seeing this, then I wasn't even...
Just in case. Welcome. But it's probably not safe.
We have a healthy, thriving community here, as you can see. Our garden was planted years ago and has supplied plenty of food for many generations. The buildings around town serve multiple purposes, including housing, schooling, and storage. I'm sure you have run across a number of folks already. Many were brought here, like you. And some actually were born here. We all feel we are part of the whole. We have a healthy, thriving community here, as you can see. Our garden was planted years ago and has supplied plenty of food for many generations. The buildings around town serve multiple purposes, including housing, schooling, and storage. I'm sure you have run across a number of folks already. Many were brought here, like you. And some actually were born here. We all feel we are part of the whole. This is the tree. It has been here in Hunrat for as long as anyone can remember. Its health is intimately tied to everything in our little greenhouse, our cell we live in, our ecosystem. It has provided many surprises over the years, including some interesting seeds that you will learn more about. Many have postulated, yet we really know very little about its origins. But we do know it should be cherished and protected. Part of our ecosystem here is our supply of water. It is supplied as a natural process of the system itself, and we don't really understand how, although the entire system is very closely tied together. The fact that one of the most important necessities of life has been provided to us has led many to believe that this place has a purpose. Others attribute a complex natural process, which we one day hope to understand. Either way, we are glad to have all the water we need.
First off, you should know with this whole place.